A morning fog hovers over Camden Harbor, perched high on a hill at Camden Harbor Inn and Natalie's restaurant. Chef Jeff Wadikonik uses fresh and local ingredients as he shows us how he prepares butter poached halibut.
Canola oil.
As the fish is seared, Chef is making the butter sauce.
I'm just going to give a quick sear.
What is this cream sauce here looks like to me?
It's called beurre blanc, so traditionally it's a reduction of white wine with shallots. Then when we come to dry, we whisk some cold butter in there, and we finish with a little bit of heavy cream and salt, pepper.
Is the fish poaching in the sauce?
That's correct, yeah. Gently poaching in the sauce.
Chef prepares several vegetables to complement the white fish.
These beautiful leeks here, they're very sweet. And I really love this vegetable, so. There you go. Gonna take the fish. Now the fish is perfectly cooked, huh? Okay. Right in the middle. There you go. There you go. And the fleur de sel. And this is it. This is how we present the halibut at Natalie's.
And check out this beautiful dining room here at Natalie's. And I can't wait for that poached buttered halibut. And here it is.
There you go, Jim. Bon appétit.
Oh, thank you, Chef. It looks delicious. Let me try. That's a halibut.
Yes.
Chef, thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
And we're going to have the recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.